Now, artificial intelligence is quickly extending its presence, now tapping into the construction industry. With this technology, which was recently introduced in Korea, experts will be able to simulate construction on the moon and rescue missions inside nuclear power plants. Our Park Se-young has the details.
The space on the moon was created through artificial intelligence and 3D printing. With 3D glasses, builders can plan carefully as if they're actually standing on the moon. The technology called building information modeling can also recreate nuclear power plants for rescue simulations.
If we take the 3D model created by the technology and combine it with projection software, we can create a virtual reality space for hands-on experience.
After filming a building complex with a drone, the program can look inside the building and provide spatial information of the inner structure. If this technology is applied to building or bridge construction, design error costs can be substantially reduced.
By simulating construction beforehand, we can reduce construction errors by about 8% and cut costs.
The technology is also expected to help with disaster preparedness as it can provide information on the extent of damage. Park Se-young, Arirang News.